I'd like kids to have a lot of new experiences and also to learn about other cultures. And the best way to learn about another culture is to experience something this personal. And it's any kind of art is wonderful to bring into children's lives. But it's a seasonal thing too. People get excited about the spring holiday things and eggs are fun. It's a wonderful thing to do something new and learn about it. Yes. And when you take that leaf wax off, you just go, wow, look what I did. So.
If we can think about the fact that there are many art forms that harken back maybe to the 13th century or beyond, even a little earlier, this is quite an opportunity to do something primal even, on a primal level. And as a result of this, I've been able to understand my Polish history a little bit better through the symbols